completely deserted! You sure it's here?
We're right on top of the coordinates.
The storm's getting worse! What do we do now?
Jody, ask Aiden to find a shelter somewhere.
You hear that, Aiden?
Got it! Let's go!
Damn fishing village!
Our informer duped us. That's what happened. We better get moving before they have to dig our frozen dead asses out of here.
3 days, walking on ice, eating snow, for nothing. Fuck! I find the asshole that sent us here.
Hey! Look, I'm sick and tired of hearing you complaining. That's all you have to say, then shut the fuck up!
You guys, I'm freezing. You think maybe we could build a fire first and argue later?
She's right. We'll set up camp here till the storm blows over. I'll contact HQ and get instructions.
Get a connection?
I'll try.
No, it's gonna take some time with the storm.
Damn, all this stuff is soaking.
You're still angry with me, huh?
You better find something. We won't make it through the night.
Look, it probably won't make you change your mind, but I regret what happened.
You're right. It doesn't make me change my mind. I'm gonna go out. I'm desperate for a pee.
You're a fucking genius. Give me five, Vince. Did you see that, Jody?
Yeah. That's great work, guys.
Don't go too far, okay?
It's minus 40. I don't plan on doing any sightseeing. On the main road. A convoy of armored cars. They drove right by me.
Did they see you?
No. No, I don't think so.
Let's roll.
Let's follow them!
Bingo.
I didn't go see what's inside. We're loading crates into submarines.
Submarines? That means the rift is...
It's underwater. I mean, they must have a base down there and they're using the subs to shuttle supplies.
How many soldiers?
I can see three.
Tell Aiden to take them out.
Aiden? Rid of them.
Sorry.
You could give me some warning.
So, what do we do now?
Just give me a second, okay?
Piloted a sub like this on the CIA simulator. I mean, maybe we can use it.
Yeah, sure, let's use their sub. They won't notice anything. I'm looking for a plan, not a way to commit suicide. What exactly are you doing?
I'm finding a solution to the problem.
Nice idea, but it won't fool them very long.
Yeah, well, maybe not. But that fucking rift is not gonna shut down by itself, is it?
Okay. That might work from a distance. Then what?
Take the sub down to the base. And then we take it from there.
I'll go with her.
What about us?
It's a two-seater. You stay here, you find us a way out. By the time we get back, there's a good chance we're gonna have to move fast.
What?
Wait, that's an order, Nick. Give me the explosives. You do realize we might not make it back alive, right?
Yeah, I've known that from the start.
Keep diving. The base shouldn't be far. I hope that wasn't a question.
I am impressed. Few men would have heard that for so long. Perhaps you will be more sensitive to your comrades, but... My questions are simple. I want to know your name, who you work for, and how you learn of the existence of this base. Of course, you also have to tell me what happened when you crossed the containment field.
Now say nothing, you hear me?
I'm going to ask the same questions over and over again until you answer them. What is your name?
My name is Holmes.
Jody, no.
Jody Holmes. Agent 894732. I work with the CIA.
So the CIA is aware of our little experiments. And what about the entity that was trapped in our containment field?
He's tied to me. I was born with him.
Fascinating. The Americans have also discovered the existence of this phenomenon. I must inform my superiors. I will return soon to continue our conversation.
Sorry, Ryan.
Now what?
We find the condenser, destroy it, and get out.
And any idea how you plan to do that?
No. But I'll figure something out.
Jody, don't get too close to them.
We can't just wait here. Find the condenser before they realize something's up.
Door over there. That must be the way.
The condenser's close. I'm feeling echoes coming from the rift.
This is too easy. I don't like it. Jody! Jody, what's happening?
接到，万科长，带他们离开，我们要问他们。
I need you. Are you Aiden?
Oh, 我的天哪，怎么一回事？
made it. Quick. Get me out of here. Ryan. If I'm not back in 15 minutes, just go without me.
You're crazy? But Jody, we've done it. The base is destroyed. Let's get out of here while we still can.
The rift is wide open. Entities are just gonna come pouring out if we don't close them.
It's too late, Jody. We gotta go now.
It's the only way. You know that.
Explosives. I need the explosives. The explosives. I need the explosives in the interrogation room.
side. Stay close, okay?
Thank you.
did I hear with me? The greatest discovery the world has ever known. Destroyed because of you, stupid American bitch!
I didn't think I let you down, huh? We're gonna drown.
We're not far from the surface. Maybe we can make it to the top alive.
Yeah, sounds like a fucking good plan.
Thank you.
Fuck, I hate the cold.
Still angry with me?
No. I'm too cold to be angry.
Yeah, I never had time to tell you this, but I love you, Jody.
In your circumstances, it'd be very...
I wanted you to know, just in case we die here.
Right.
So how about you?
Huh?
Do you love me too?
Yeah, I love you, Ryan.
Great.
Kiss me.
See you on the other side. Good night, Princess.
Is Nathan okay? When will I see him again?
Oh. I don't know, honey. He hasn't left his office in 3 days. He loved his wife and daughter more than anything in the world. But we can try again tomorrow, okay? You get some sleep.
Thank you. Tony. What are you doing here? It's late. Go back to bed. What did you say?
It was so quick. Mommy couldn't do anything. But it didn't hurt.
Stop it, Jody.
It didn't hurt at all.
You hear me? Stop it right now.
We are here, Nathan. We're right by your side.
Helen. Laura.
We love you, darling. We'll always love you.
Talk to me again. Jody. Make them come back. Make them come back again.
I can't. They've gone.
Please. Don't leave me. Don't leave me. I miss them so much.
The active condenser in the Republic of Kazakhstan has been destroyed and the rift is now inaccessible. We are now the only nation with access to the infoworld. This situation opens up new strategic and military perspectives. Now we're going to launch new programs to discover possible energy resources and develop military applications. We've already found ways of linking entities to human soldiers, and this is just the beginning. Now, this is more important than the race to space or developing nuclear capability. We have discovered a new world. A world for us to conquer. This is the beginning of a new era for our nation.
Pentagon top brass getting you down?
They were busy talking about their plans to take over the world. So I left them to it.
Yeah, we played our part in all of this.
We did the right thing. I don't think humanity needs a third world war.
So what are you gonna do now?
I don't know. I think I need some time to figure it out. Figure out what I really want. And what about you?
CIA has it all mapped out for me. Top tier, big car, golf meetings. I mean, I haven't given him an answer yet, but it's worth considering. Listen, Jody, I know it's been complicated between us, and I didn't always do the right thing. But maybe we could start again. You know, try and build something together. I mean, after all the stuff we've been through, maybe we could make it work.
What about Aiden?
I'll get used to him. And I'm sure he'll end up getting used to me. We have something in common. We both care about you.
It's worth a try.
I will do whatever it takes to make you happy. You'll forget about all this.
Ah, there you are. Nathan's looking for you. Come on, I'll take you to his office. Later, Ryan. Oh, you know what? I got a single malt in my office that needs sharing. Meet you in a few?
Never say no to a single malt.
Great. I'll see you in a bit. Let's go, Jody. Nathan's waiting.
He's a good guy, and I think he really cares about you.
Yeah. I just hope that Aiden's gonna get that too.
Here we are. Call me when you're done. I'll come pick you up. Whatever Nathan says, be careful.
Jody,
I'm so glad to see you safe.
I kept my part of the bargain. Now it's the CIA's turn.
As far as the CIA is concerned, you no longer exist. You're now Elizabeth North. A new identity, a new life. $500,000 for services rendered. That should help make a new start.
Thanks.
Before you go, there's one last thing I'd like to ask. When my wife and daughter disappeared in that accident 15 years ago, I wanted to die too. I cried a lot, thing in my head, against the wall, trying to figure out why. Why them? Never being able to hold them again. It was like a wound that wouldn't heal.
But then you came along.
And I realized they were still here all the time, near me. I just couldn't see.
Gave me everything I needed to study the infra-world. They were interested in military applications. I was interested in seeing my family again. It's taken me some years, but I finally succeeded in creating this. Hello, my darlings. Search. You're the only one that can do it.
Nathan. No. Don't ask me that.
I haven't heard their voices for 15 years. Since that day, I heard them through a little girl. You. Jody, do this for me.
Give me your hands. Nathan, you're hurting us. You've got to let us go. Let us die.
You lying. Helen did say that you did.
You're keeping them here. They're being torn apart between two roles.
That's not true. You're lying. I know they want to be with me again. I know they want to be with me.
Nathan, I know how you feel.
You know nothing about how I feel. You hear me? Nothing.
Goodbye, Nathan. I hope you find peace.
Thank you. Hi, Jody. Good to see you again. Well, you put us in a very difficult situation, you know that.
We can't let you go.
We can't kill you either. We don't know what you'll do on the other side. So there's only one appropriate solution. We inject you with a neural acid, which will put you in a permanent coma. Exactly what we did with your mother. A simple and elegant way to put an end to our collaboration. Goodbye, Johnny. We will always be grateful for your help.
Nobody will have to die anymore. No one will ever be separated again.
The containment field.
I'm going to deactivate it. The infraworld will spread through our dimension.
Life and death
united in one world. Death, Jody! Everything's gonna be just fine. You need to trust me. Everything's gonna turn out fine.
Get help. Hurry.
Where's the rest of your team?
Vince and Nick? They have 3 months leave. They're on a beach on some exotic island, no doubt.
Lucky bastards. Yeah, I've got a couple of emails I need to send. You mind if I do that before we crack the bottle?
No problem.
Okay.
You keep entities in this lab?
Good God, no. They're all trapped behind the containment field.
Aiden? Is that you, Aiden? If this is a joke, it's not funny.
Why would Aiden be?
What is it, Aiden? Where's Jody? Lead us to Jody, Aiden. Show us the way.
Right. Now where?
This way. Over there. Want us to take the elevator? Is that it?
Freeman, I have level 3 authorization. He's with me.
I'm sorry, Mr. Freeman. You do not have the correct authorization for this level.
Maybe you could make an exception. I just want to show him.
Sorry, sir. This area is level 4 classified. You do not have the right credentials.
You gotta get us past Maiden.
Desk 42, hello. Hello? Hello?
I think you made a mistake. Could you check again, please? Cole Freeman and Ryan Clayton?
I'm sorry, you are on the list. My apologies. Go on through.
Thank you.
Hurry, Aiden. Take us to Jody. Jody's here? Jody!
Get out. Nathan! He's gonna deactivate the containment field.
What? Why? Why would he do that?
He's gone insane. He thinks he's gonna get his family back. We gotta stop him.
Thank you.
might still be a chance to reactivate the field.
It isn't already too late.
The Infoworld needs is a son of a bitch like you. Get out of my way.
Clayton! Get me out of here immediately, Clayton! Agent Clayton, that's an order!
Consider that my resignation.
You're all gonna die here. We're all gonna die.
Reactivate the field.
There's nothing we can do. Let's get out of here. We still can.
Wait. There's one more thing I can try. Hurry! We're out of time!
No. What are you doing?
Portable containment field. Should protect me long enough to reach the condenser and trigger the manual self-destruct. Might be our only chance to close the rift. It's a long shot, but it's the best I got.
Come on, you're talking crazy, Cole. We need to get out of here, let the military clean up their own fucking mess. Jody, no.
Cole's right. It's our only chance. Right?
I always figured I'd die a hero.
Black Sun is at the center of the dome. No one's ever been before, so there's no telling what we'll find down there.
How much time do we have after we've activated the self-destruct?
The system was designed to be activated remotely. The explosion will be practically instantaneous. We're not coming back.
Thank you.
meant to have begun. You meant to have...
My baby. I lost my baby. Have you seen him?
No.
No, I...
Change my mind.
inject you with a neural acid, which will put you in a permanent coma. Exactly what we did with your mother.
It's too late, Jody. It's too late.
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنك صديقتي. Our souls were bound together. I loved you and hated you for years. You were a part of me. Being in love.
I love you, Jody.
Growing old.
I love you.
So many things I still have to do.
Jody, we made it.
Aiden? Ever since the Black Sun was destroyed, my memory has been disintegrating. I spent too much time on the other side. Now it's eating away at my mind, erasing what's left of it. My memories are all confused, slowly self-destructing, fading like a dream when you wake up. I'm losing my sense of time. I no longer know what happened before or after. Everything's playing inside my head at the same time. It's like watching the same film looping over and over again. A chaos of images with no order. So I've been writing night and day for weeks, trying to put my life down on paper. If I forget everything, these pages will be my memory.
3 months after the fact, the investigation continues in an effort to determine the cause of the accident that cost 283 lives on a Pentagon military base. Government representatives confirm that the authorities are working hand in hand with the investigators to shed light on this appalling tragedy.
The CIA is leaving me alone for the moment. I suppose they're too busy building another condenser to worry about me. I know they'll never abandon their experiments, now that they know what's on the other side. Honestly, I don't give a damn. Now I need to reconstruct my life. My life without Aiden. For as long as I can remember, I dreamt of living without him. Untied, without his constant presence by my side. I got what I wanted. I've never been so unhappy in my life. I feel like part of me has been amputated. Crying all day. I know it's stupid. Shit. I miss him so much. It took months,
months of nothing passing by. And I woke up. I knew it was time. Time to start again. To build a new life. So obvious. Deep inside, I always knew. I just needed the silence around me to hear what I was feeling. It took me a while to realize how much I loved home. I'd been alone and sad for so long. I'd forgotten what it was like to love someone. We traveled as far away as we could. I had to learn to love again. To put my trust in someone, to stop fighting and running away. In short, I had to learn to live. Ryan and I never talked about it again. As if it all never happened. As if the other side didn't exist. As if it could never come back into our lives. Things at night. terrifying things. I tell myself it's only nightmares, but I know it's not true. Once Pandora's box is open, it can never be closed again. No. It's not nightmares. It's what is about to happen. I've died twice already. I'm not afraid of death anymore.
My God, I was so afraid I lost.
There's no telling what we'll find out there.
How much time do we have after we've activated the self-destruct?
We're not coming back.
Saturday night, and I'm locked up in here!
Can't do it, babe.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.